Though the Grammy Awards aren't until February, there is a woman in our area counting down the days until showtime.
And as Mike Hsu reports, a Carroll County teacher might find herself up on stage.
It's music's biggest stage, a time when the industry recognizes the best. None of these musicians would be here without music teachers.
2, 3, and we go.
Teachers like Miss Brandy Jason.
This is a really comfortable environment, and it really brings the best out of all of us.
Yes, Caitlin, my girl, always got my back.
And that's why the Grammy Awards says that she's one of the 25 best music teachers in the country. The instrumental students at Liberty High School in Carroll County are the recipients of her greatness.
I mean, I am here more than I'm at my house. My family and my pet really doesn't see me a whole lot. So I think I was nominated because I put a lot of heart and soul. This is my passion. This program and the kids, they're my babies.
There are over 2,800 nominations, but only one Miss Jason.
She's a really charismatic person and like a great to be around, and I just enjoy it.
Like any good leader, she deflects praise to those around her.
Not only does it showcase the good stuff that my kids and I are doing here at Liberty, but we have some phenomenal teachers in Carroll County Public Schools, and it sort of shines a light on what is like the best communities for music education. We recently were recognized for that. So it's really not only an honor for me, but for my kids and for the entire community.
The top 10 finalists and their schools will each win $1,000, and the winner will be at the Grammy Awards in February. Good luck. I'm Mike Hsu for WJZ.